Lamberto Frescobaldi and I'm the president of Luce.
My name is Roberto Giannelli, the owner of San Filippo Winery.
Welcome to Rainieri. I am Marco Bacci, the owner of the winery.
I am Giacomo Neri, owner and winemaker of Casanova di Neri Estate.
Io sono Giancarlo Pascenti, sono il titolare della Silo Pascenti, una piccola azienda a conduzione familiare nel lato nord di Montalcino.
I'm Enrico Viglierchio, we are here at Castello Banfi. We've been talking about Brunello 2015, the vintage of the century.
All those pieces of a puzzle that went together is between a combination of sunny days and warm sunny days and cool nights. The cool nights happen thanks to the fact that there are no big amount of clouds, so the heat of the day really moves out and comes the coolness during the night, so the temperature cooling allows the grapes to mature even more slowly. And so yes, you have a wine with power, but also with great aromas. We were waiting years and years to finally show this wine how good it was. As you know, here in Montalcino, we do have a long time in a cellar. We cannot present the wine before the 50th year after the year of the harvest. So this wine is going to be in 2020, and finally we're around the corner.
In 2015, it was an incredible vintage. I remember that the harvest, it was fantastic because every grapes, it was good. It's unusual for when you have the harvest. In general, we have some different grapes. One is good, but the other is possible to find not so good. But in 2015, always it was very, very good and the perfect grapes.
I remember the 2015, we were very close to the perfection. The condition of the weather, they were fantastic, and the load of the grapes on the vines were perfect. The combination of taking a lot of care and the partnership with somebody that is sitting under the cloud was a perfect joint venture, and the results of the Brunello 2015 is probably one of the best wine I ever test, and probably is my best Brunello that I ever made it.
In Casanova di Neri, 2015 is a great vintage because the God give us a perfect weather, the temperature, the right quantity of rainy in the right time, and 15 is the bouquet so good. Tannins, so good, quantity and quality, and the acidity. The pH altogether give us the possibility to produce. I am very happy about Brunello White Label, Tenuta Nuova, and Ceretalt. All the three Brunellos, all the three single vineyards from Casanova di Neri in 15 are very, very, very good.
Beh, 2015 è un'annata in cui tutto è andato per il verso giusto, nel modo giusto, sia nella parte nord, qui dove siamo adesso, sia nella parte sud dove abbiamo gli altri vigneti. E quindi chiaramente il lavoro è stato quello di trasferire questa grande ricchezza che avevamo nell'uva, trasferirla nel vino, in affinamento e poi in bottiglia. Quindi in realtà solo di non fare stravolgimenti e di non fare errori. Tutto il resto è andato per il verso giusto e quindi è venuto fuori un Brunello strepitoso.
2015 probably we can consider one of the vintage of this century. Our life depends a lot by the climate, and this was perfect since the winter up to the spring, and during the harvesting we have really a gentle climate that allow us to really select properly the vineyards and to arrive to a perfect maturation of the grapes, harvesting, really having the time to harvest the grape at the proper time. It's a very powerful vintage, very intense, but with, in my opinion, quite a unique elegance. My opinion now can be characterized for sure, if not the best one absolutely, but the best vintage we had in Brunello since ever.